activity inside the Bob Devaney Center in Lincoln, even during Sunday snowstorm.
Work is well underway, transforming the Devaney into the new home for Husker volleyball.
New tonight, KETV News Watch 7's Andrew Ozaki has an exclusive look at the progress.
And here they come.
They haven't even swept up all the confetti from the Huskers' farewell victory and the boys' state basketball tournament, but crews in the Bob Devaney Sports Center are already putting the hammer down, ripping out chairs, preparing the nearly four-decade-old facility to become the new home of Husker volleyball, gymnastics, and wrestling.
Yeah, they kick us out of there right away, you know.
This $20 million makeover has to be completed in 5 months.
Yeah, we don't have a minute to waste.
You can see the iron supports in the upper south balcony. That's where the volleyball offices and new suites will go. Near the court, seating for 1,700 to 1,900 fans.
The more people we can have right on top of the action, the better.
Outside, workers removed the original crane, in part to make room for a new air ventilation system.
The crane was taking up part of an air handling unit.
Crews have already found some hidden treasures, locker room benches and old photos of Husker greats.
We'll put all that in storage and we'll figure out how to use that in the future for displays.
And while officials believe the Devaney will become one of the premier volleyball venues in the country, the basketball team is also looking forward to chiseling out new memories in its new home at Pinnacle Bank Arena. In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, News Watch 7.
And the Huskers play their first home volleyball match at the end of August.
So they want the Devaney ready so the team can practice well before the season starts.
Can understand that.